Five,
Power 106.
Do we have an intro or
are you
just coming in?
You say you got an intro or are you just
coming in? Old school vinyl. Strictly vinyl.
I don't know what's going through for live or whatever. On the air.
I'm live right now. Muffman Johnson is watching. Thank you, Muffman, for tuning in. You can't hear what? What you? Wow. What up, E? My boy Elon's on. Shout
we
out.
Just gotta know when to go.
Shout out to my general brother, E.
We gotta figure out a different setup for doing this.
What's that? That's pretty cool that you know, that you came in with the old school joint.
I'm gonna let you do this.
Is this hip hop or what, son? Is that hip hop? Strictly vinyl. Illest idea ever. All right, we're gonna take y'all back in the time. Don't leave me. What's good, Dwayne?
Are we ready?
Dwayne, me want to go foreign too.
Yeah. So
what's good, Young Prophecy?
Live.
That works for me. Why am I still hearing the what you call it, the music of my boring life? Oh. Ah, I'm gonna break
in.
Huh?
We want to hear it in.
You can't hear it, man.
What's well,
dead? No, you can't hear it. You can bring a speaker to plug into the headphones.
Yeah?
I can hear the music.
Hey. What up, George?
We need to like bumping in here. You know what I'm saying? We need bumping in here.
Huh?
I can't DJ
without
loud.
Huh? You can't DJ without loud? Just turn your headphones up.
Can't you turn
it? Which one is this one? That's about the best you're getting right
now.
All right. That'll work.
Strictly vinyl. Oh, I think you're about to do the WAP right now.
What?
He said, my boy said, where the Wu-Tang?
You can put it on the charger.
You heard me? My boy E said, where the Wu-Tang? Let's see if he got the Wu-Tang.
I don't think the Wu-Tang's here right now.
He don't got the Wu-Tang right now, he said. But I know he got the Wu-Tang.
Huh?
I'm gonna start playing Wu just for you, E. Watch. It's my brother, man. You would get it out there, you know, the big people who got in there. I wanted to spit on my neck. get a neck injury.
Tell me where I'll put him. Probably up in about 20, 30 seconds.
Yeah.
We can do this. 20, 30. No. Just say 20. Right? 20. 20, that would be good. He might even have you live right now. I don't know.
He knows how to do it. Just tell him when you want to turn it up. Turn it up.
I need my playlist.
Right. Just tell him.
Welcome to the very first Strictly Vinyl Show. I'm your host, Tony Bag of Donuts, for the next hour. We're going to take you back to the old school, live here on Powerhouse 106.1 FM and Strictly Vinyl's own DJ Pollywood. We'd also like to give a couple shout-outs to our girl Giovanni and Shock the World for bringing us into the family.
Ew.
And to Alan Starks for naming our first song tonight on Powerhouse 106.1 FM.
Hey. No, let's open this headphone.
Oh, okay.
There's no headphones, just turn them up. Hey, I'm cutting it up. Old school, vinyl classic. Excuse me, be right back. We in the building, it's boy Shot the World. Yes, you know how it is. New show, Hollywood.
All right.
Sounds good.
What's going on, guys?
What's up?
Yes, it is. GF Joe's in the house. GF Joe is in the house.
GF Joe, man.
What's going on? How you doing? Power 106 National Championship game on. But it doesn't stop on Power 106. If you want to listen online, TanTalkNetwork.com, TanTalk1340.com, and of course, join the phone lines, 441-3000 or 866-826-1340. You're listening to Power 106. Power.
Power to the people!
To the people!
To the people! To the party people!
To the
people! To the party people! We in the building! And he's cutting it up in there. See, Coleman at work. That's been at work.
Now, I was Mary, I knew so well. I met her on a road by a hotel.
He went 80s, old school vinyl, man. He got records in here right now. How many of y'all got your own record? I got records printed up. I have one of them, two of them sitting around somewhere. I think I got one at my brother Al's house, matter of fact. And we're bringing you something new. Yes, Monday nights. I'm hoping to push this down to the weekday time, during rush hour, so y'all guys can listen to this during rush hour time on your drive home. Old school hip hop. See if we can mix a talk show in the middle of the show.
Hey.
So, yeah. Why are you bugging? I came to promote, man. This is my, I gotta come promote my new guys, right?
Hey, who do you think's gonna win tonight? Alabama or Clemson?
Go! Oh, mine? And Twitter. Yep. And Instagram.
How many? How many views you get for yours?
What?
Views for Facebook Live?
My last one was 1,700. People watching from all over the place. Shout out to all the fans, to all the people that tune in. Shout out to all you guys. Without you, it's no me.
Hey, you need to focus on that TV right there. That's the national championship game. Who do you like tonight? Alabama or Clemson?
I have no idea who is what. I can't give you a judgment. They're not from my neighborhood.
Alabama, that's what you say.
No, oh, that's what I'm supposed to say?
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to say.
That's your team that you're going for,
that's
Alabama?
What I'm saying, yeah.
Who are you playing against? Oh, my battery's dying. Who are you playing against? Huh?
Clemson.
I'm going for Clemson then. Yeah, I know. I'm on my charger. I know.
Yeah, it's the worst when you got 1,700 followers live. Your battery's dying.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
This guy does gluten-free stuff, too.
Oh, yeah?
GFJoe.com.
Gluten-free.
Gluten-free. Coffee cakes. Cupcakes.
Shout out Cameron out in Orlando. She said vinyl's over everything. You hear this?
I've been no stopping. It's a killer, baby. It's a killer group.
Nick Saban. Hold on.
Oh, hell, Satan.
If I can break dance and hold this at the same time, it'd be so cool.
Is your phone cracked?
Where? It's always been cracked.
Oh, really? I had no idea.
I don't buy a new one until they break.
That's crack, man.
I don't buy a new one until they break. I won't buy a new anything until they break. I buy a pair of sneakers. I won't buy no pair of sneakers until those sneakers are done.
Huh? I'm trying to break old school. How do you break old school?
Do it again. Shout out CJ. Do it again. I'm about to go throw some battery in. Oh. Did you see that? I'm gonna need my charger back in a second. I'm dying over here. I feel like dying. a dance battle off out here one day with him DJing. I'm gonna have a dance battle off outside while he DJing on there. Find me all your B-boys.
Two commercials.
Y'all hear that? They're already selling ads.
Mm-hmm.
See, that's how the game is played. Huh?
West Coast Roofing. Right?
Shout out to West Coast Roofing.
Right. West Coast Roofing!
West Coast Roofing!
Thai Coconut Restaurant!
Thai Coconut!
Thai food? Tied up! Oh my god! Oh man, I gotta put me on. Let's go get some Thai food. Thai Coconut! Where's that at? Out here in Clearwater?
Missouri.
Yes,
Missouri.
Right down the street. Thai Coconut!
Clearwater, Florida!
Go get some Thai food. I was just saying my girl today. I was like, man, we should get some Thai food.
Thai it, you'll like it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
David Rosenberg, what's up, David? My man out in CT.
Any ladies out there? I said, is there any ladies out there?
Is there any ladies out there?
What I want you to do.
The next time, what you do is you can bring the speaker to plug into that, and then you can listen to it like that. They use it. They don't have one in here, but we bring them in here sometimes for ourselves. I'll be right back. I got to charge this phone. My phone's about to die. My wife is hogging a charger. I need to see how much juice I got right now. I'm pretty sure I got like 10-15%. You're probably not gonna see the whole show because you're probably not gonna see the whole show from me anyway tonight because excuse me. Yeah, my camera's dying, all right? Let me see how much... Yo, man, I'm on 1%. I'm on 1%, y'all. I'm dying. I'm hanging on. We're living on the edge. So I literally cannot move from this spot right now. But what I can do, since it's so early in the hour, is stop and come back on. If I stop, what do you think of it in the new hour? I'm stuck here now.
This new hour.
I'm on breakdance. Awesome. I want to break the ends right now.
I think it's going to get bigger.
Hey, they got a Thai place for one of their advertisers.
Oh, I heard that.
Huh? I know. I'm like, Thai food.
Definitely heard that, yes.
Oh, yeah. You need to spread that. Let's get some Thai food. All right. Thai coconut.
Wow. Okay.
I told you. I haven't even been out here to Clearwater yet to start pitching them. I'm waiting until I got all these shows all lined up, and then we're going to slay them. You gotta wait. You gotta earn the right to get the money from people. You gotta get your respect up first. Yep. The more people know you, the more better you are.
Okay. Well, this is what we're doing.
Show
them what we do?
No, don't even show them that. No, that's my little secret for now. I'll give it away later. I got secrets. I'm gonna give away tips and everything for good marketing and promotion. I don't know. I can't really move. I'm actually kind of stuck here.
Holy Ashley has an extension cord.
Where? Can you give it to me?
So,
where's that big long? Is that right there on the table? Ask him if you got an extension cord. Because I'm stuck in one place right now. You got an extension cord? Nice ad. West Coast Roofing ad. I like that. See? That's people who came to work. Came in with an ad. I ain't have to tell him, teach him nothing. White folks. He said he ain't got one?
Huh?
He doesn't have one?
He's in the zone and he don't want to disturb him.
Who? This one right here? Or him. He has an
extension cord. Paulie is in the zone. And
what over there? Those are extension cords? That's not an extension cord right there?
I don't know.
Right about now.
Yeah.
I'm trying to keep this thing alive.
What do you do?
I'm dying over here.
The white man trying to rap. It's the worst thing in the world. White man trying to rap.
Not really. There's no white man in the game nowadays, though. Slim Shady.
Hang out with the bros.
Now you got, yeah, right? Get your swag up.
This guy's another one.
Tell him to make the thing go right. Yeah.
You know, these guys in Long Island, they hang out.
Uh-huh.
It's raw bass.
Oh, raw bass?
Yeah.
I'm in rap right now. I'm rapping since I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock the microphone.
In order to be Alabama, you have to go north and south. If you go
must be a DJ.
You can't move. They're too fast. Just like that play right there, and trying to spread them out.
Yeah, it's a good one.
We're gonna make you a head coach.
Yeah.
That's what the radio.
That's what people say. That's what people say I should be. Is they say I should be coach, honestly. I could coach when I was like 15 years old. I had to go to work.
I just want to ask the big question. Are you guys making money out of this?
Yes.
Yeah, they're making money.
Yes. And we're increasing.
And you can ask them how.
And we're increasing.
It's a genius.
From everything.
I don't care.
Huh? Everything. I need like a couple more holes in this from like really from everything. Hoes, whatever. So just keep going. Yeah. You build something, huh?
Like,
you just had to, I had to build it though, huh?
Let me see. Is it on?
No cracks, no cracks. I did not know that wire was going across that way. I know what you put on top of there or something.
That's all right.
You got one of those. My bad. I literally did not know that wire was behind me. And I didn't even have my drink yet. Yo, you see your girl Misty, she's crazy, yo. It's like a little kid. It's like talking mad shit online, yo.
Did she apologize?
I don't know, she's talking mad shit. She's making up lies and stories. Like, she's just making up random shit. She's like, oh, he stole my idea for a show and gave it to somebody else. I'm like, this bitch is fucking crazy.
You already had the show.
Way before she even existed. That show started in July. Yeah, she's like a little kid right now.
I don't know, man. I think it's a little bit earlier.
I can't, huh? What's that?
Yeah, he said you wanted to see.
Are you looking at this live? My live?
Yeah, I'm looking at
this. Oh, yeah? Yeah, just said she just started watching. They're watching me, watching them.
The best thing to do since we're in the dark here is to switch positions. But he's all tied up over
I am, because my thing is on 1%. It's holding on by a thread. And I'm trying to get as much time on this thing for these guys as possible. It's their first show. All right? I won't be here all the time. They're going to need to hire somebody. Let me step over this, huh? So I'll do that again. Excuse me, moi. The views are up pretty high, man.
Huh? That's why I got studio lights with the lighting
bad. And the phones are ringing. What's Rob want? Strictly Vinyl. Strictly Vinyl.
You never see me do that again, ever.
Don't bite your nails.
Don't bite me.
Huh? That's Rob. What'd he say? Did he like it? Does he like it?
This
show
number one.
Yeah? Nice. You heard that? He said, this show's number one. That's what he got in his first night.
Same thing about my show, too.
Oh, well, this station's number one. Hey, it was just calling on the phone. I didn't make it up. Did you make that up?
Nope.
No. That boom.
Why would I make
up stuff? Boom, that happened. Nah, he did. Oh, no,
that's
my
fault. Man, this is
cool. Yo, my thing is fighting, holding on by like a string right now. Hey, how much juice yours got? Huh? I just.
What?
Yeah. Where's the number? I gotta switch some plugs to plug really fast. Is there one over there too?
I gotta go home and eat.
Huh?
Good luck, you, man.
All right, bro.
Keep me informed.
Oh, yeah. I had your GF Joe. It's like a nickname, real name.
Get some stuff.
Dude, our name spread so far right now, you have no idea. I'm going to see. Now that you're one of my friends, you'll see. All right? I'm going to need you, buddy. I need a PR guy. Playing them ads. That's what you do. I'm just going to sign and talk to the guys. How's the first show running for you guys, man? Not too bad. Somebody just called in that show. It's another show. No BS. Somebody just called in that. Right there on my live feed. It's going to be the number one show. So I'm back down in the corner now.
You see them playing their ads, right? That's the point. Ads. All you guys come up here want to be hosts. They already understand the whole point of being the host. So this is a slot for you to sell space. Space and time is worth money. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you get to play music and do something you love to do.
Strictly Vinyl Show. Strictly Vinyl. DJ Hollywood, Tony Bacadone, it's in the house.
Yay.
That's Powerhouse.
Powerhouse. Yeah, I like that name. The House of Music, because we play all types of music. We don't want to be sitting to the genre. Let's brighten it up in here. What do you think? You guys in the TuneIn app? Go to TuneIn app. Go to Tantalk Radio. Go to Tantalk1340.com. Go to Power16Tampa.com. Power16.com. Power16. All right. You can go to any of those. You can listen online. Or you can just tune in if you're local, 106.1 FM. And if you can't hear on that one, then try 1340 AM or 1350 AM or 1400 AM. Or if you're up in Day City, you can always do 104.3 FM. If you can't find one of those, then you might be out of range. I mean, hey, you know, what can we say about it? Radio stations don't reach all across the world. They do reach, this one does reach really fucking far. So. And we're not on, like, Clear Channel. Although I did hear that we're a part of NBC. We might be a part of NBC, just so you know that. Like a subsidiary or something.
Oh, the jam's coming up next, bro.
What's that? What's
Woo!
That? Classic, black and white, classic. Yes. Do it like nothing. Straight from the gutter, I do it all the time. I'm smoother than the butter. I make them stutter. The girls wanna wonder because I'm getting bread. And you know I'm freestyle to an old school beat or the old school flow on the old school street. My Adidas, senoritas, come and see me. Give me tequila. We be like, mira, mira, getting on this money, man. You know you gotta see ya.
Oh,
the old school flow. Tip to the tippy, 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 tippy toe. Creep like TLC, eat you like a BLT. You don't wanna fuck with me, be the deputy. I shot the sheriff and the deputy. Bob Marley smoking, doing shit heavily. And I'm still going. Just smoke, so I'm fucking flowing. It's the old school beats. I just fucking around, y'all. It's funner to rap when you rap with other people. That's what I believe. I like rapping in a cypher than standing there rapping alone. So, but freestyling. Right? Old school vinyl, man. We on Mondays. You know I don't really like being here on Monday, though. I only been in the weekends. I'm here on Monday. But that's cool. We're a virus. Let's see what my battery look like right now. 3%. My battery's at 3%. Let's see what's talking on here, because I ain't see no comments.
So one promo? One.
Should I be inviting people too?
What we got?
Hey.
Oh, I thought you said
something. What? Nah. I'm just amping up. I'm up here amping up the party. MC! I'm MC and M3 and you don't want to be Willie Beamer. Sim Seema. Oh, she probably already held him anyway, so. Cody! Oh, my bad. You already came. My bad, Ivan. Shout out Ivan in your mouth. That's my bruh. He's been on the station forever. We still play his songs. He was on in the first month. One of the first guys. Jim Chu, what it do? What we got next? Yeah, I like that. Nice, your recorder drops. Good. Oh. I swear, everyone I hear, I just want to break dance.
Wait. What time is it?
What? Hey!
Say a jump up and get down.
Get down!
I'm gonna say Pete, say the two blocks, turn your soul and dance feet. Don't beat the rap, for beating the boast. It's time to party, it's time to toast, and then again, you can ride with me. Get freaky in the back of the Jeep. Cause I'm coming to the real, let me flow. I'm a little shy, so keep it on the down low. Know how to play this game. We're doing it, girl. It's just the wild thing.
Ooh, on it, yeah, yeah. Jump on it, I say, yeah. Jump on it, yeah, yeah. Jump on it. That's
it. I'm
old school. Old school, old school. I can do that old school shit too. You just hear me do that?
It's S to the H to the OCK. And you know I don't play spray like an AK. Anybody?
Doing them. Little bro, I'm on the mic and I got just what it takes to make the ladies say no and the fellas say ho until that morning break. Yes, yes, y'all. I get fresh, y'all. Boy, like a request, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Then you know I stay fresh, y'all.
When you hear this, you gotta rap like this the whole time.
It's like a juggle sometimes that make me wonder how are people going under. It's like a juggle sometimes that make me wonder how are people going under. Old school hour, man. Check this out. I don't hear no pop. It sounds fine. I was in that. Listen to his speaker out there. It's fine, dude. I need some B-boys up in this piece, though. For sure. Old schools. Old rules. Why am I inviting people? Because I can. And I'm bored. Yes, and I'm bopping. Yup. What's that, huh? Yeah. I'm doubling up, yeah. Let's double up.
We are doing that, so yeah.
Level up, level up, level up, level up. I'll be so fucking high up with niggas, level up.
I can hear you.
So shout out to all the new hosts on the show. All right.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got right now. In the building, Strictly Vinyl. Going in. Had a few new hosts this week. I got another host coming up for y'all in February. Oh, let's see who's next. We got another Sunday host coming in. And
if you want to come on, hey, we talk about going to Africa. He says five little spunk, and I come in right after that word.
You going to Africa? You said you're going to Africa?
About like.
You said you're going to Africa?
20 seconds after that. He said that.
Oh, yeah.
You said you're going to Africa?
Did we do a promo or no?
Bless you.
No promo?
No, not on this
one.
We got a whole shitload on the backside.
Yeah, my battery's not gonna be able to stay
on
this spot.
I'm gonna
have
to put
this on now. I can't watch anything. Ooh.
Can y'all hear the music from over there? I might have to get the music closer to me. I'm in a bad spot.
Yeah.
Hand me one of them headphones. This is a new old school vinyl. DJ in the booth. Look, DJ's back.
There's one down there.
Where? Is it plugged into anything? Because then I'll be able to move around.
No, I'm smart, right, Dan. Entrapment.
Yeah, right.
There's a plug right here. How do you say your name?
Mina.
Mina.
Oh, there's a plug right here.
Yeah, no, we needed something with a stick. I can't move.
No.
My battery's on 1%, so I'm stuck here in this corner because it's
on.
He's
gonna have the mic on live.
Alright. I just typed, yeah. Double team.
For the 5 minutes of funk, you're listening to the Strictly Vinyl Show, brought to you by DJ Pollywood and Powerhouse 106.1 FM.
Yeah, that's my joint. Right,
every show, we're going to have 5 minutes of funk somewhere going in.
I hope Ed is listening, the GM here. I hope he's listening to this right now. Because I know he's like, hey. Never noticed there was a delay on that, like that.
Hey, how come? Yeah. What's up with the delay?
Well,
it was on.
Because she's watching it from there, from her phone.
Oh,
That's actually called my fingers a whole lot because I don't just move it and processing too much information. Friday night. What's up, y'all? Shout out Truth King Hunter. He was on last night. Sunday night, he plays Grown and Sexy Hour. Sheena, what's up, Sheena? C, what's up, C? Shout out to C, Sister Sewing Inc. C, Sewing Sisters Inc. What up, Shot? What up, Rich? Rich Kenzo.
And make sure you let me know what promos.
Paulie and Tony Donut, Rowdy 60 tonight. Yes, sir. Yeah. Trust, what up, Trust, man? Gotta get up with you, bruh. Got a bottle with your name on it, man. We gotta get bent. That's that old school. Let me see. Let me see when the ones is loud. Yeah.
I should be wearing that. I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rap, the jack of all trades, master of one. Everything I'm at is gonna have it fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk. To separate the good stuff from the junk.
Y'all having fun?
Bag of donuts in the house.
Bag of donuts. Y'all missed the rap. He was freestyling, man. He was killing it. Straight old school flavor. I tried to match it, but I ain't ready yet. I'm still not in my creator zone yet. I'm still in business mode. So when I get my show up, I'm going back to creator zone. We have a massive amount of promotion, so you guys will have no problem selling as much as possible. All in. But it's the Somebody just said Luis Miguel said something very interesting. It's something that I wanted since I started this station and since I got on the station was like a hip-hop, Spanish, reggae tone. I've been trying to find that wants to host those type shows, but I ain't get one yet, right? When I get one though, it will be on here, trust me, because it's the house of music. It's the house of music, and we play all types of music. There's every type of music has a time and an era and a day where it can be played, where it be acceptable, because you know that is the time of day when shit is popping, you know what I'm saying? Just like right now, you know, Monday night, got that old school hip hop shit, you know? No reggaeton though. Just hip hop Spanish music. That's fine. Like Chicano, huh? What? Oh yeah, cool. Sundays are good days for me, man. What you say? Oh, I love reggae music. Man. I did a reggae and a dance hall.
I got reggae on vinyl, 70s and 80s.
Oh yeah, you like Bob Marley and shit, right?
No.
I
got reggae.
Oh, that's Bob Marley's reggae. Uh-oh. Bob Marley's a shit. That's like God. Yeah. I want to see it. All I see.
In Jamaica.
I'm with you.
Yeah.
And I said, that love. it's going down tonight. All right, my camera's on E. All right, it's like literally holding on by a cord. So if it's moving slow or sketchy, it is because my camera's on E. I literally got, let me see how many percent I got right now. I got 4% right now. That's how much it's moved. If I turn the lights down some. Maybe that'll help it charge a little bit quicker.
I am ready
to
stop over here.
Yeah. I had to stop because I was making the camera do too much glitching. Because my battery's so low. And I probably got too much shit inside here. Thanks, Louis, man. Appreciate you, bro. You just shared that. Play some of my songs, reggae, hip hop, and trap. Send them in, man. Power106Tampa@gmail.com. If you like the song, we'll tell you the rules, all right? That's how it plays, all right? Everybody can get played in the station. If they got a good song, there's a way for you to be played in the station, all right? We're here for the people, all right? Shout out Robert Gabriel. It said good music. Show down the note. She said, it's your squadron, right? She said, the station never sounded so good. Brass monkey, the funky monkey. Brass monkey, the funky monkey. Song by who? Who's this? Who sings this? Who raps this song? Come on, what's the name of this group, y'all? Anybody?
I want to
see.
That we just played before that.
Actually, I want to know. Who were you just playing this song? Oh yeah, Houdini. Oh, I forgot what song you were doing playing. Excuse me, I just smoked. Pro recreational, pro medicinal, right here. Kiss my ass if you don't like
promo
it.
Promo after this?
Huh?
Yes, Wednesday. I just did Wednesday. Okay. Well, that's good. And we already did Tuesday, right? Yeah. You good. Okay, so, Thursday, right?
So you don't know, my wife is working very hard right now and keeping me warm. It's how we work. See, it's a team thing. Relationship goals. Team effort.
So we didn't do Tuesday.
That's what we do. The funky monkey.
Then what do you want me to do about the 5 minutes of funk?
No, you have it after Rap Monkey.
Let's see who else I can invite. The inside is how to make an FM radio station pop.
Right,
yeah, these other guys on the radio station.
I already played the monkey
bar. Been there forever.
Okay, that's fine then.
Been there. And they're doing the same shit, playing the same song.
Did you hear it?
Start from the beginning. A whole new idea. Something that no one else has tried yet. We do the best we can with what we got until we can do better. All right? It's as simple as that, huh? Do the best that you can, what you got, so you can do better, huh? That's all it took, was trying to wait for something to happen, like, oh, maybe somebody give me $100,000 to invest into the station, and then I can do all the stuff that Clear Channel and Cox and all of them do, and then that's not gonna fucking happen, right? That's not how it works. You're gonna earn that. Somebody will come later on when they see the station is popping, though, trust me. There will be somebody. It's gonna be that exact amount of money, too. Huh? Hip hop vinyl night, first night, new show. Mondays have been invaded. The weekdays have been invaded. Calling all cars. Calling all cars. The weekdays have just been invaded.
It's
been
around. I'm going to straight into Beastie Boys, right? Mm-hmm. Right. I knew it. I knew something that sounded right. But that's good. I'm going to have it like mentally in my head.
We want my guys to have a good turnout today. Y'all all tuning in, please share. If you don't got time to watch, I know you ain't got time to watch a whole live feed, and I appreciate everybody choosing for as long as they tune in for. But if you tune in for a second, you like what you're seeing, check what we're doing, support what we're doing right now. Just hey, hit share, you know what I'm saying, and keep moving. And that's just as good as you watching, alright? No doubt. Strictly for the weather, Papa Lee's phone, Jennifer in the hood. Ain't no love, y'all. Just me, stop. Drunk the blicks, y'all. Man, cause I got my... And my lick. We've been saying that. It's like, oh, let's get susceptible for dudes to get their ass licked. And I'm not. And I'm just like, it's been susceptible. What the fuck? Y'all don't want to. And going back to Cali. I'm respecting for the
We got a request from Shock coming up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a request for me?
We got to
do the yeah. So don't go there. But that don't mean rest in the West. Nice in the West. Nice in the West. The Look, he happy as shit. He don't gotta do much to get the one game. Usually he gotta control the board, my music. I really have a DJ in here, that's why. I really have a DJ. I just have to do the engineer thing. I did a set in 50 minutes and I let him in the mix songs. I've had plenty of, I've had good DJs, but I just don't have any fucking money. Alright, I'm taking too much space. Sorry, guys. Dedicated. Shout out Andre Mitchell. Yeah, shout out Lewis, man. He's been on. He's been supporting all night, sharing it, everything. I'm gonna make a mental note of that, Lewis.
Everything.
exact hour.
I like that.
Yeah. See that? Sharp. Precise. Like a sniper. Like a freaking sniper.
He just came in, he's like...
I can't believe it. All the rumors. The bird's eye view over here. Had two him, both sides.
Tell it, Biggie, Biggie, give me more chance. A lot of skipping, y'all. There's nothing I can do about it. My body is in a chair, hoping that I can get it just to go up a little bit. It's 5% now. I guess that's a difference.
Every Thursday, stop in for karaoke. And
he said, who's the guy in the blue shirt with the glasses? Tony? Rowdy? That's Rowdy Works. You know what Rowdy Works is?
Yeah.
Man, that's him shouting you out.
Contracting is licensed full service roofing company.
See that right there?
Specializing in.
That's where the money comes from. That's his ad playing. That's it. He ain't got to do much tonight. I said, yo, he got an easy night tonight. He just got to press play.
Visit their website at westcoastroof.net. That website again is westcoastroof.net.
What they watching? He watching the game up there. That's how we play up in here. We be in the station watching the game and make the money.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, Thai coconut restaurant. Thai coconut. I'm about to raid that spot. They got some gift cards.
They're good.
What's the name of those cards they be giving you sometime? Like it's like a gift card. They have those at the Thai place. You should find out. It's a good thing for the giveaway to
I'm just wondering. He said
cards.
You can't hear the pop.
Hey. Oh, is he playing a rock?
A journey which along the way will bring you new color, new dimensions.
Rap God.
When all is ready, I throw this switch. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Alright, you get it. Yo, 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 this thing is kicking me right now. Yeah, yeah.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you a special news bulletin from our on-the-spot dashboard.
Oh my God! The music just turned me on.
Thinking of a master plan. Step with the record. Step with the record. Thinking of a master plan. Of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket all my money spent. So I can be more, but still coming up with less. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how I'm gonna get some bad presidents. I need money. I used to be a stick up kid. So I think of all the devious things I did. Roll up, this is a hold up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling and still don't nothing move but the money. But now I've learned to earn cause I'm righteous. I feel great, so maybe I might just search for a 9 to 5. If I thrive, then maybe I'll stay alive. So I walk up the street whistling this, feeling out of place cause man do I miss a pen and a paper, a stereo, a tape for me and Eric and a knife, a big plate of fish, which is my favorite dish, but without the money it's still a wish, cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made, soon as a test to see if I got pulled, hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full.
Old school. Oh, my bad. All right, y'all. I got 5% yet. Let me see if I got over 5%. Pump up the volume.
Wait a minute. You better talk to my mother.
Oh, you better talk to my mother.
What happened?
I can't even go over this song.
You can share them anywhere.
Huh?
You can share it anywhere.
Song? What happened?
So you can share them anywhere.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Right now? I
Yo, yo, DJ Hollywood in the house. How y'all feeling tonight? 106.1 FM. Want to send a shout out to my mama and my papa for all the love. Thank you very much. And everybody listening.
I gotta get this shit going. I'm trying to get playing around. It's so fresh.
Alright, now my Monday's off.
Come and party with DJ Pollywood every Friday, 8 to midnight. Karaoke and music videos in Clearwater at Buster's Cocktail Lounge.
Hey. Plug.
We're going to have to pop up one.
Yeah, I know. I'm going karaoke. I want karaoke. I like to sing Usher when I do karaoke. I be winning with that shit, huh?
Yeah.
Hey. You remind me of a girl that I once knew. See if we swing never around. I do. And you.
Tell you what, that hour goes by quick.
It does, yo. Which is why I started off with two.
Yeah.
a lot of dudes, they come and they try to start with two, but it's not that easy. It's actually kind of hard. When you first start off with it.
Well, with the record,
you guys shouldn't have a problem because you guys are out here. This is where I need to be coming to pitch at. I don't have the time today to drive all the way from Tampa to come out here and pitch, but as soon as I get my show off the air, I'll have plenty of time to do it, and I'll be out here all the time.
Oh, you're going to love the last song.
I just got electrocuted by my phone, just so you know. I hope this shit don't blow up in my hand. Hope it don't blow up in my hand like CeeLo. I've been driving around town with that. Shit just blow up in his head. Like,
was a two, got a
is that guy all right? Did he live?
They record this where we can get it offline, right?
Yes, it's podcast. Everything is recorded right to a thing. I think it's internetradiopros.com. Go to the Power 106 show. Yeah. It'll be Monday night, that hour. And just click. You can download it and send it and share it. Yes, everything's recorded. Even that video camera right there. And so you sure already know, too. Actually, you could have turned this on this screen right here and looked at it. A lot of people like to turn it on. I usually don't fuck with it myself, though, to be honest with you.
I've been blocking Polly with the whole night with the camera.
Oh, yeah?
You put one up right there, too.
I can't move from the spot. Look what I mean.
So I got problem, right?
6%. Yeah. I might be able to walk around a little bit.
And then
let me get up a bit.
This song, and then
I got 6% battery left, y'all. I made it almost the whole show. They started a little late because they were their first time getting up. All right. Arnie Medeiros.
It's 1 minute.
Is that Arnie? Yeah. Arnie Madero said, Tony, you guys are doing great. Sounds awesome. Takes you back.
Yeah. Arnie.
Madero's. That's crazy. I got a boy. That's the last name. That too.
Where
that's
at?
Tim. Rhode Island. He's from Rhode Island.
This is Willis.
That's where that song come from. I told you I want to make an hour call. That's where that song come from. Where you just like take all, find all the old shit, and just put it out there. So it's like, oh, that's where that shit came from. It's always like. What a thing with the bitch. I like Missy's version. Missy's version. She did good. Missy Misdemeanor. I love her.
Well, that's what's cool about playing this one, because people hear it and go, oh, that's right. She did that too.
That's the whole point. I want that list. Because I think if I give that to Ed, that Ed will let it rock, you know what I'm saying? Because it's older sound, it's clean and smooth. But some people like it as well, because every time they hear something, they hear some shit that people stole. Like, it'll kind of take, it actually probably kill off a lot of rappers, because they'll be like, y'all, y'all ain't stealing too much, man. Y'all stealing too much. I don't, you can steal every once in the blue moon, but not every song. Please.
I'm ready for that last song, though.
You guys did really awesome.
If the last song don't keep them, like, wow.
We're gonna get some meat. I wish I could go to that damn Thai spot if I could. Oops, excuse me. Come out. I made it. I held there in that corner the whole time for first Monday night show, Strictly Vinyl, with Pollywood.
What's up, man?
Donut.
Watching the game right now. 7-0 Alabama over Clemson. Alabama just got back the ball.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
This is the first, this is original booty pop music.
And I know.
To the wall! See? That's where that come, that's where that come from, all right? Uncle Luke, that's Florida.
Yeah.
Two Live crew was here one night with the kid Colin. Shout out to Colin. Kid's a hustler. I see him online. He grinds, boy. Shout out to Colin of Familia. I believe that's his name. If he ever sees this, whatever.
not know that's where that came from. I bullshit you not. To the window, to the wall, to the sweat, goddamn my balls, to my all these females, down. Come on, ski, 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 motherfucker. To the wall. Chandrette?
That's a pretty name.
Thank you so much. Shout out to Chandrette. That's a pretty name, Chandrette. Is it Chandrette or Chandrette?
Yeah, Chandrette. That's a pretty name.
What time did you guys start? 14 minutes out. Yeah, yesterday you get the hour doesn't matter. It's not if you guys started. I just want to know how much longer. I got 5%. Oh, yeah?
That's an hour, right?
I might ask what time you guys started.
Yes. I don't know.
Because I got started a little late, so you go to that hour. He's going to give you exact hour. He's going to give you the time.
No, it's right.
Huh?
Yeah? No, it's right.
I'll go ask him. I'll tell you so. What's up, Gim? Shout out my brother Gim.
What's up, man?
What time did they start?
We got 2 minutes.
Oh, cool. All right, so yeah, he's like, this is my last one. So I guess it's the last song for the night. Yeah, for here, I made it. I only got 3% battery left, which means I get to talk to nobody in the car ride home because my car lighter charger does not work. So there's nothing I can do about it. But shout out to everybody that...
Thank you for tuning in to the Strictly Vinyl Show. That's the show. I hope you enjoyed it. Come see us tomorrow night at the 49th Street Pub. And you can hear the same show tomorrow. All nice and ready for you. Also, tune in next week to the Strictly Vinyl Show 8 to 9 with DJ Pollywood on Powerhouse 106.1 FM.
Oh, yeah. I also want to remind y'all, since we're doing the old school tomorrow at 49th Street Pub, we're going to also recreate the same show that we did tonight.
Oh, yeah.
But live. So if you guys want to see it in action, come on out and check it out at the 49th Street Pub. And check out DJPollywood.com. And I want to thank y'all for listening tonight.
Respect, Lewis.
It's a party.
It's a party. All right, we Gucci. Y'all guys have a great night. I know you got to go to work tomorrow. I do. We all do. All right. Thank you guys for tuning in. All right, man. Everybody have a good night, man. Peace and ball of hair grease, Steve. All right.